Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a plan with me July 2017. This month I decided to plan in my bullet journal. One of my previous videos was how I use my bullet journal, so go check that video out. Sorry the lighting is off in this clip, I forgot to focus it before I started recording. So the pages look a little bit bright in this clip, but that will fix itself throughout the video. Right now I am using my Papermate Inkjoy gel pen to write the overview for the month. As you can see, I will be writing out all the dates, and then next to the date, I will write the plans that I have for the day, birthdays, or other events that I have to attend. Dates for the month of July. There are 31 days this month, which is a lot compared to the rest. I am using my blue sparkly ruler to make straight lines in my bullet journal because one pet peeve of mine is not having straight lines. It absolutely drives me crazy. Finished drawing the box around the date. I am filling in all the important dates that I have this month. Some things that I have to do this month is my dance recital is coming up next weekend, which I'm super excited about. That's what I'm writing down right now. Also have my road test this month, which is a very important event. July is a very busy month for me. Not only do I have my dance recital and road test, but I have a lot of birthdays and other important events. Birthdays for the month of July, which includes my uncle and my dog's birthday. Now we will move on to the July spread. This is where I actually make a calendar to look over for the month. Started out by writing July in cursive for my header. I am using a Sharpie pen to do so. Now I am writing out all the days of the week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, etc. All the numbers that correspond with the day of the week. Like I said, I'm making a calendar, so I am aligning the days of the week with the number. Next I'm outlining the little mini calendar that I made. I do this just so it stands out a little bit more. Tell I made a little bit of a mistake. Since I'm using pen, I can't really fix it, so we just go with the flow. Now I'm making a separate little mini box below the mini calendar. I am doing this so I can write down all my goals for the month. I really like having this box here because it keeps me motivated throughout the month. Every time I check my calendar, I have to look at my goals and what I want to complete for the month. This next box is an important dates box. I find this really, really helpful because not all my events are super important, which I mean they all are, but there are some that stick out more than others. So the really, really important ones I write in this box so I don't forget them. There's only a few, but they're really important. Some of the ones I put in there are my road test and my dance recital. Those are really, really big and important events, so I'm writing them in a separate box. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next week.